Cha-cha slide. So we were wondering if on this awesome morning that we celebrate you, you would cha-cha slide with us just one last time in Twin Valley. What do you say? You can't say no! So, oh, you'll remember. Just look around. Your elementary school friends will tell you what to do. Let's get funky.
Slide to the left.
And it's hard to imagine that from when you were four in preschool that you would make it all the way to this point. Some of you who are already 18, graduating high school, we're so proud of you. Thank you for coming to visit us and reminding us of the tradition. And for all of you little wildcats along the walk, not too long from now, maybe you'll be walking down the middle row in your black and white with your caps and gowns graduating. All right, Mrs. Roth is the principal at the middle high school. I'm going to turn it over to her.
Good morning. Thank you all for this warm reception. We appreciate all your signs and your excitement for our graduates who have worked so hard for a really long time since they were your age to get where they are today. We're excited to be here today and really excited to welcome our fifth graders who are going to come back to school with us and see what their year is going to be like next year, because they are the class that will graduate from Kim Valley in 2030. I remember when these kids were here in fourth and fifth grade, and that was like just a minute ago. So thank you again so much for having us, and I hope you look at these seniors in front of you and can see that future for yourself. You are all have the skills and the ability to do it and to get there. That's okay. That's our cue. And I hope someday I'll be back here with all of you. Thank you so much.